So, mate, 2-1 win against Penrith this afternoon in a friendly. That was a good workout overall.
Yeah, I'm really happy. Obviously, we've got minutes into legs that we needed to get into. Obviously, got the likes of Robbie Hebson back on the pitch. Young Carl, people like that getting game time with Aiden as well. So, it's been a 90-minute workout, a really tough game, and like I say, it builds us up for next weekend.
And a few young lads played, Aiden especially, a lot of the game. How do you think he did?
Yeah, he done well. Obviously, it's hard stepping into a team, obviously, that you've got to sort of, you're under a lot of pressure with regards to how we play and things like that, and you've got to be brave to take it in dangerous areas with people behind you. And I was delighted with how he's done, and his play that obviously keeps developing, and hopefully keep getting more chances.
And one man who's obviously in the not making his early days at Reds, Connor Tinian, obviously got the 300 games award. Just a word on him reaching that milestone.
Yeah, Tinners is just a credit to himself, really. Anytime you ask him to do anything, he does it without any sort of qualms and things like that. That's why he's the captain of our team. He leads, he sets a standard, and he drives everyone forward. And I think obviously it's a credit to him for getting his 300 games, because it's a big milestone for anybody, and you just think he's been a real credit to the club as well.
And just finally, obviously we don't quite know what's happening next weekend, but what's the plan for this week ahead?
There'll be a training session Tuesday, Thursday this week, obviously with the all eyes on Brighouse, hopefully. Fingers crossed we'll get that confirmed early part of the week, and then we can obviously get back to league action, and fingers crossed we'll start picking up these points and hopefully building towards, getting momentum towards going towards the end of the season.
Cheers, Danny. Thanks for your time.
No